I'm gonna wait for Star City to make their official announcement.
Mm-hmm.
All I know is that we are going to first and foremost rebuild Aliyo Theater so that we can open again
for Bali to
perform again in for Bali Manila to perform there again as soon as possible.
So it will be restored to its old look.
You know, Aliyo Theater. 80% of Aliyo Theater is intact.
Mm.
So we really just have to beef up the restore running water, restore electricity, restore, and then beef up the pillars, make it safe, and then clean everything up. And we can probably reopen Aliyo Theater even before
Star City.
Star City actually opens. Because the damage is not as bad as Star. Star is almost completely gone.
Mm.
So that will take a while before it can be reopened.
So all the rides have been affected?
No, not all. The rides in the open air, thankfully, and then four rides inside were intact.
Mm-hmm. But are you gonna add new ones or just renovate the old ones?
Again, we are insured to rebuild.
Mm-hmm.
So any additional, anything additional, we will have to find the funding for.
Mm-hmm. How about for Bali Manila? What changes are you introducing this year also?
Well, we've gone back to our old motto of have floor, will dance. So Bali Manila, since the fire, has reached out to all the different venues, all the different shows that we can do, any type, mall show, different theaters. So we performed in CCP, main theater, little theater. We performed in the University of Makati. We performed in so many different venues now.
Mm-hmm.
We've even gone to schools with full-length ballets, which we've never done before. No, so I think it's a really big and positive development that we are reaching out to new audiences in new venues because of the fact that we've lost our home.
So even if you've rebuilt Aliyo, are you going to continue performing
I hope so.
As well?
Because that's always been the mission and vision of Ballet Manila, is to bring ballet to the people and more people to the ballet. And so we can accomplish that vision and mission by reaching out as well as bringing in the people to our home theaters.
Mm-hmm.
We can also do that by going out and reaching
How about for your lineup for the year? How much has changed? And
we've had to make many changes in the plans for the 25th anniversary. At this point, the plans that I did immediately after the fire have to change also now that we are planning to reopen Aliyo Theater in October 2020. So depending on how fast we are able to get Aliyo Theater operational, then I can announce the solid plans for the 25th season, the silver season.
Are you going to invite foreign acts also or performers?
Again, my priority are the Filipino artists of the company, and the artists that have signed up to be part of Ballet Manila. We have stopped hiring at the moment because of budget issues, but we are going to, of course, use a lot of, like for example, in Sleeping Beauty now, we're using some students from our school, from the Lisa Macoa School of Ballet Manila, already, and so we plan to do more
groom
of that,
them,
you know, make more dancers instead of hiring foreigners from abroad.